Do you know if he's intoxicated or not?
Highly.
Temperance.
Okay, not causing problems, though?
No, he's not, but he is intoxicated.
I was used to holding the powerful accountable, asking tough questions, and that I made a career out of.
Hey, Randy, did you want to clarify any of the comments in the paper from last night at all?
Getting ready to practice, all right?
Could we talk to you afterwards about that, the comments in the paper?
How do you defend to the critics that Fox News is far from being fair and balanced, especially when you got a lineup of Sarah Palin, Glenn Beck, Hannity? We know that was just in the news.
Sarah Palin is a contributor to Fox News. Geraldine Ferraro has been a contributor to Fox News for over 10 years.
He's going up in spirit kind of guy.
In his only televised interview, Tyson talked about what the rape allegations and the emotional toll the investigation has taken on him.
You see the finished product. You really get excited about this for release in August?
Well, I am excited about it for moviegoers.
I certainly knew that, you know, at the end when I couldn't walk 100 feet back to my condo, my apartment, without creating a problem, resigning from my job, losing everything, I had a huge problem. But I think it was probably 10 years earlier. You know, as I was getting divorced, I just didn't want to feel the pain. And I didn't know how to deal with those issues, and so what I did is I drank.
His ex-wife, the prominent anchor on Headline News, Christy Paul, has written a book.
So when he came home and he'd been drinking and, you know, threw his ring at me, I don't ever want to see you again unless it's in divorce court.
But I can't understand why somebody didn't. I'm angry with the doctors that were dealing with you guys that nobody treated his alcoholism. Well, that poor guy never got treatment for his alcoholism. This is all alcoholism. He was abusive when he was drinking.
Yes.
He was a different person when he drank. This is classic alcoholism and classic codependency, you'll permit me.
Absolutely.
And,
I own that.
And
yeah.
No Al-Anon, no AA. Nothing gets better.
You know, I hope that people watching this documentary are encouraged to come forward and tell their stories. I hope that maybe, you know, this is a path that'll lead me to tell other people's stories and that we can spread it all out on the internet and you can understand what alcoholism and addiction is. It's nothing to be ashamed of. You know, we are some of the strongest people out there. Let's show them. Let's explain what we've gone through and then show them what we've accomplished now.